This is the truck driver guy. Welcome to my channel. And today I'm gonna talk about registration on the semi truck. Well, as you guys can see there on my window, it's a current. It's a 45-day registration. Basically, when you buy in the truck from the dealer, basically you have 45 days to make a registration for your truck. And average registration price anywhere from $2,000 to $3,000 a year for each truck. So let's say if your company have 100 trucks, 100 by 3,000, basically you're paying $300,000 to a DMV for your fleet. I mean, you can say that's a lot of money, but it's not really a lot of money because you make way more than that registration. And why it's expensive? Because, for example, you know, as of right now, I'm close to 80,000 pounds, and normal when I drive, you know, roads, it's you know, used a lot more than when you drive a small car. So yeah, from that money, you know, government rebuild our roads, they make it better for us. So guys, and again, if you have any questions about registration, feel free to ask, feel free to comment below, and I will gladly help you. And I will gladly, if you, you know, like I said, if you have any questions about registration, feel free to ask, and I'll do my best to help you guys in anything you need out there. All right, guys, and as always, guys, drive safe out there, be safe. If you want to go to sleep, go to sleep. You know, don't try to make an extra mile and you know, put in danger others. Because about myself, sometimes my company say that I like to sleep. Well, yeah, I like to sleep because I like to be safe on the road. And you know, trucking, it's all about safety. You know, the safer you are, it's better for you, it's better for your company, it's better for people that around you, it's better for everybody. So guys, once again, get a good rest. If you need to sleep 10 hours, sleep 10 hours. If you feel sick, if you feel tired, don't drive. Because if you make an accident, it's not gonna worse your, you know, your time, and you're gonna screw up your record. Companies will not hire you, and it's just gonna be a lot of mess for you. So don't risk it. Don't risk your life. And don't risk life of the others. Alright guys, thank you for watching my videos, and drive safe. Bye bye.